Absolutely everywhere I've been and everyone that I've talked to in Broome says there's one place that you have to try when you're here. Of course, it's Matso's Brewery. I have to admit, I am a fan of their famous ginger beer, but they have so many other flavours to try, and I can't wait to find out how they brew them. Come on, let's go.
Matso's is the Kimberley's award-winning microbrewery. From their famous ginger beer to what could be the hottest beer in the world, Matso's chili beer, they have become renowned for pushing boundaries and redefining beer. Matso's is as unique as Broome itself. Tourists and locals alike flock to the brewery for the relaxed vibe and delicious food. It's the perfect place to unwind and take in the sights and sounds of Broome. There is always something seasonal or experimental brewing in the back, and assistant manager Sandra Lowing has agreed to give me a sneak peek.
So Sandra, this is obviously where all the magic happens.
Yes, this is our tiny, weeny little brewery. Incredible that we can make so much beer and in such a small space.
Yeah.
We add 3 kilos of hops per tank. Lovely smelling plant. Adds bitterness, flavour and aroma to a beer.
Ooh.
Crazy, isn't it?
Don't know about lovely.
Yeah. If we're going for an aromatic beer, so a beer with a beautiful scent, we save a bit of those hops for the end of the boil and throw them in at the end. And that's how you get an aroma from a beer. We transfer into our serving tanks, and this is where it's chilled down and gassed and into your glass.
Oh, that's the bit that I'm looking forward
that's
to.
That's the best bit.
Can we go and try some?
Let's go try some.
Yes. Yes.
Matso's uses the finest natural ingredients and traditional time-honoured brewing techniques to create a unique range of beers, and I can't wait to sample a few.
So what have we got here?
We've got our famous paddle. So It begins with our award-winning Best WA beer in 2012, the Pale Ale. Next to it is our famous mango beer, and then the chilli beer.
The chilli? I want to try that
yeah.
one.
Depending on the level of the keg will depend on how hot it is.
So, it's got a keg, doesn't it?
It does.
This building's history is as eclectic as the brewery's range of beers. Built in 1910 during the boom of the pearling industry, it was originally Broome's first bank. In 1967, it became a local store called Matso's, and the original sign still hangs in the brewery. Today, Matso's is more than just a brewery, serving upmarket pub grub with a wide range of tasty things on offer, like beetroot and quinoa salad, and the award-winning steak sandwich. You can even pair beers with your meal so you can enjoy the very best that Matso's has to offer.
Well, I can definitely see why everyone recommended a visit to Matso's. The food looks sensational. That's Cone Bay Barramundi, Fremantle sardines and Exmouth prawns. It's like having WA on your plate. And of course, it's all topped off with award-winning beers. Definitely a must visit if you're coming to Broome.